Trust in the Lord and do good. So shalt thou dwell in the land, and verily thou shalt be fed. Delight thyself also in the Lord, and he shall give thee the desires of thine heart. Commit thy way unto the Lord. Trust also in him, and he shall bring it to pass.
All right, folks. We got Ginger here. Look at that. Yes. We have that nice long one. And it grows pretty fast. It sprouted up. This is probably 3 to 4 days since it first started down here. So it grows pretty rapidly. As you can see, there's the rhizome there. I mean, it doesn't have to be really deep at all. But, you know, I started 7 of these. 3 of them have gotten up shoots already. I guess it's shoots, maybe plants or whatever. There's another one. And the other one's on my other windowsill. But I haven't found the shoot coming up on this one yet. Hopefully in the next couple of days there'll be one pop through. But we're eagerly anticipating. Now what I want to do is once it actually leaves out and has a little plant, I'm going to transplant this into a bigger pot so it'll grow. It'll actually have more room to grow. Right now it's not really going to grow a whole lot in such a small pot. So I should have a video of that up, and hopefully I'll be back on my weekly routine of uploading videos. So I do apologize about not getting the videos up for those who wanted to see them week by week. It is what it is. If you have any questions or just been basically letting it sit in the window here and getting sun and keeping it fairly moist. And that's it. And that done nothing else. In fact, yep, there's, if I can get the camera to zoom in on it. I mean, focus. Sorry, I don't know why I keep saying it. But there's a leaf right there. That little nub sticking out of the leaf. But, if you have any questions or comments, you know where to leave them. And as always, see you on the next one.